911. Where is your emergency?
Where do heroes come from? In northern New Mexico, many of our local heroes receive their training at the Santa Fe Community College School of Health and Sciences.
Well, it's special because it serves northern New Mexico. It serves the citizens of Santa Fe County and beyond, and it's very much needed, especially for allied health programs.
I am in the RN program at the Santa Fe Community College, and it's a 2-year program of applied science. Santa Fe Community College has given me the opportunity of my lifetime. It has given me a chance to change my destiny, to want to be that RN, that dream RN that you see on TV or what you hear about, because it's a very rewarding job once you get there. Even as a practice, when we practice our clinicals and training, you already are reaping the rewards of talking to people and being around them, all the people that really need your help.
Our employment rates once they graduate are very high because the need is so high. So as far as how many students walk out of here and get a job immediately, it's a high percentage.
Working with the Santa Fe County Fire Department. I'm an EMT firefighter, and I'm just looking to attain a high level of licensure in my field. Yeah, I'm quite interested in the medical side of my job, and I was offered the opportunity to enhance my education and partake in the EMT paramedic program here at the Santa Fe Community College.
I have 105 nursing students. I have 15 respiratory students. We have 20 enrolled in the paramedic class. Two sections of EMT, intermediate, or basic, and one intermediate, holds about 22 each. I have 14 in the dental assisting program. We have multiple in the sciences. Nutrition is always steady at 20. Medical assisting has 20. Phlebotomy has 15 with a wait list, I just found out last night, of 106. Very popular program to get into.
Each year, blood tests save thousands of lives. Dedicated and meticulous, phlebotomists are specially trained to draw and test blood.
Coming to the dental assisting program, at first, you don't know what to expect, but after it, you know, you have the classes and then you have labs. So what they incorporate from the classes, they incorporate in the labs, so you're able to do hands-on. So they, from coronal polishing to fluoride treatments to doing transferring instruments, doing periodontal dressing, et cetera, all these things. So what we learn, we're able to do it as well. So we're not like, what is this? And then going to the dental clinics gives you another experience, being able to work with the dentist and with an actual patient, because it's not the same working with mannequins. So it's kind of hard.
My interest always in my life has been in biology. I feel it's more vast and complicated than the rocket science, because we still haven't got what's in the cell right now. We still haven't completely finished studying about a cell. Where I come from, teachers are one of the, we say gods, okay? So we respect them a lot. And then during class as well, we don't argue with teachers over there. That's the way it is over there. But here it's more open. And I like that too, because it helps with the interaction and learning process.
In addition to training tomorrow's medical and science professionals, the Santa Fe Community College Health and Sciences Department promotes wellness and physical fitness.
My experience here has been very positive. I found the professors to be very knowledgeable and accepting of the changing environment, I suppose, in the exercise world, because it's almost like computers. I mean, you learn one thing and it's almost out of date the next day. The facility at the college, I find, from working this summer at a gym, it is the best facility in the city as far as exercise equipment, as far as what's available to work out with.
Oh, I'd love to expand our programs to include physical therapy assistant, radiology, surge tech, vet assisting. All of those are needs in the community, and to be able to add more and more programs to this college would be great.